So, on the course, you're going to study Le Jeu, the game of theatre, aimed at getting you really, really playful. Then we're going to move into neutral mask, mask play, clown, bouffant, and theatre creation, culminating in a series of live public performances. Each week, you are going to be set theatre creation tasks. Some of this will be solo, some of it will be in pairs, some of it will be in larger groups. You're going to build the confidence you need so that when you leave the course, you're armed with the skills to help you create your own theatre work.